Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks made gains on news of strong earnings and an upbeat forecast from Intel. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 183 points, the S&P 500 rose 20 points, and the Nasdaq rose 49 points. Oil prices rose as rising world stock markets pulled up the price of crude. Light sweet crude rose $1.38 to $60.88 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Cardium Therapeutics has entered into an agreement under which Royal Philips Electronics will acquire Cardium's Intercool Therapies business. The transaction is valued at more than $11 million. And Cadence Pharmaceuticals announced its new drug application for Acetavance has been accepted for filing by the FDA. The FDA has issued an action date of November 13th for the application. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.